fuck you up back there. Put you to sleep, boy. What? You know?
I was like, is that
cat? It's like you are right here. Close eye, got it, right? You know, you have a sense of humor, too. You know? You have a sense of humor.
Can I go here?
Yeah. Our people are destroyed for lack of knowledge. What knowledge? Know who the hell they are according to the Bible. Niggas calling themselves African-American, which is a damn oxymoron. You can't be African and American. After, the word Africa comes from a white man. The word America comes from a white man.
Hold on.
Why you calling yourself two white people? You know? You'd be better off calling yourself a nigga.
Because you know what? These niggas are scared of the white man.
Yeah, our
y'all are
nothing
weak ass niggas.
I swear. Our people shoot each other up in the hoods, right? But then they won't go out to the suburbs and shoot this white man. That's all right, because the Most High gonna put that Nat Turner spirit on our people again.
Y'all niggas weak, man. As soon as you see this little white boy, you start shaking, man. Don't be scared of the white boy. The white boy ain't shit.
You're not white, you're red. You know, just to clarify, you're red according to the Bible, Esau.
What? We're gonna pull all you packs down.
Esau, the word Esau,
I love how they're inspiring violence against, in the name of God, against anybody who's not black. It's just as racist as anybody white doing it against black people.
You're known as Esau, or Edom,
no
the Edomites.
In the world.
So-called white people are known as the Edomites. What does the word Edom mean in Hebrew? Adamam, it means red.
Red.
Because you lack pigmentation. It's the red, the blood showing forth through your skin. So-called white people are known as the Edomites according to the Bible.
The devil.
And you're not also known as the devil. You're known as the wicked.
And the Lord hates you.
And the Lord hates you according to the Bible.
Okay.
We're going to prove that later, but we're going to stay on topic. Isaiah
29:10. So the Lord has poured out upon you the spirit of deep sleep.
That's why you've been rejected, because you sleep. The Most High keeps spirit and deep sleep on you.
Yes,
Lord. You're not sleep physically, you sleep spiritually. Alright?
I find it ironic, too, that this police would allow people to sit there and spew hate speech.
The prophets and the rulers.
Anti-black white people were here doing this. I think the police would have already cleaned it up by now.
Right,
and yet these people are here day after day.
Because your leaders,
understand it.
The so-called black leaders of our people, like, you know, Travis Smiley, Michael Basehead Basin, Jesse Jackass Jackson, they know they're Israelites. But they're not going to tell you the true prophecy. The Most High said he put a covering on them.
That's what? All y'all pastors sold up, man. They sold out to the devil. You ain't gonna get no truth, man.
Yeah, your pastors in these churches, they have to fall. They're under subjection under the 501(3c) Act.
What?
All right, which means they can't preach what they want, or else they won't get their tax advantage. And guess what? The Bible talks about separation.
What?
The Bible doesn't talk about people coming together. If your pastor was telling you the truth, he'd tell you that the Most High is a racist and he hates you white people. That's what you eat him like. Alright? Because
so
the last
racist.
Time everybody came together on the earth, the Most High confounded their language and separated them.
That's what?
But then you got this Martin Lucifer Coon talking about everybody needs to come together.
Football Luther King.
Martin Luther King was a false prophet too.
And he was a fag.
And he was a fucking fag.
Speak for a second.
Right, Martin Luther King was a fag. Y'all don't do no research. You wouldn't know about that, right?
Yeah, he just got
here. MLK is rolling in his grave.
All your leaders are fags. T.D. Jackson, Grandpa Dollar, Martin Luther King was a flaming fag.
Yeah, he was a flaming fag. The dude who wrote his speech, he slept with him. What's Levinson?
Yeah.
What's that dude's name? Something Levinson?
Yeah.
A Bati boy.
All our leaders sold up, man.
All of them.
By
and especially these rappers. Because all these rappers know that you're the Israelites, but but they won't tell you who you are.
Well, you know what? Lil Wayne knows who's an Israelite.
Yep.
How come y'all don't know about that?
Because once you get to a certain level in the society, they tell you who you are. But then if you go and tell your people, they kill you. That's why when Martin Luther said, I've been to the mountaintop, I've seen it, because he knew. And then what they do, they killed him. Malcolm X, he knew the white man was the devil. They killed him. Alan Russo. He knew that he was an Israelite. He knew who you were. They killed him.
Alright? See, the problem is, man, y'all niggas don't like to get deep. Y'all don't want to do no research, man.
Yeah, right.
Y'all just want to go to fucking clubs and have butts. Hey, you know what? Hey, this is going to be at the club. One of these days, this is going to be at the club.
Yeah, it's
going to be. You're going to get this, you fucking niggas.
Right, this is going to come straight to the VIP on you niggas.
That's what?
Niggas ordering Nubo and shit like this. Grown ass man ordering some pink liquor and shit. This is going to come for you.
I ever use rude speech because it's that look. See, a lot of them are looking at us like, hey, they question. I guess what? It's not what you mean, having a fan language.